They told me. Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
I'm Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. Sitting where the artist would not be a censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small, and with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Get over there and be quick about it. The splicers are going. question Providence. I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive. Now keep on moving. We're gonna have to get you to higher ground. Take a deep breath and step out of the bathysphere. I won't leave you twisting in the wind. We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Down here! Ryan! Where's my turn, you son of a bitch? The money...
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Security alert in pause. Introverted for anyone to notice.
Thank you.
Dr. Steinman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect him to hand it to you out of that milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind. And frankly, I'm not even sure he's still here.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machines. I should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
Steinman, I know Medical Pavilion is your matter, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tit. You don't heat the pipes, the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst. Then ratchet leaks. Now, I realise you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once ratchet starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you to thank.
There's a law that says we must. Tomorrow, Mr. Left.
Not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter. I can hear that splicer sounding off like it's the 4th of July. Explosives are hard to come by down here. But if you get your hands on one of them telekinesis plasmids, you can catch the damn firebomb and toss it right back in his gob. Or anything else that might be standing in your way.
Surgical savings will happily work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday, should you.
What is the greatest lie ever created? What is the most vicious obsession? Thank you.
Wonderful. Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
We will build our speed at 1,000 degrees. Spoil our hope. 1,000 atoms and a man or woman who don't expect me to fight.
Kill him!
This house!
All roads in Rapture lead to Ryan. The security, the splicers, the big daddies, the little sisters. He pumps some kind of chemical scent in the air. Pheromones, they call it. Makes them all dance to his tune.
Adam presents new problems for the professional. As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two, or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then. When we took what we we got, but with Adam, the flesh becomes clay. What excuse do we have not to sculpt and sculpt and sculpt until the job is done?
German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Some vandals, I suppose.
question. Are you a man or a slave?
Yes. Ah! Run away!
Thank you.
bottom of the ocean is our report any unexplained water promptly to the Central Council.
Thank you.
this one out. It won't stay. I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong. That one. This one. Too tall. This one. Too symmetrical. And now. What's this goddess? An intruder. He's ugly. Ugly. Ugly.
Silk and done.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Right there!
Oh.
not approach the little sister.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Thank you, mister.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You'll need all the atom you can get to survive.